I'm going to give more time to post-conflict development and more energy to TF and. The church, the persecuted church, especially in the Arab world.
I'll give more to Help for Heroes.
I'll give more to Sustain. Sustain is a charity that focuses on rehabilitation for people who have suffered from strokes.